Raleigh officer shot during a traffic stop back in January is finally home. Police say that Cendric Kearney, seen right here, shot officer Charles Ainsworth several times. Three other people are charged in connection with the shooting. Raleigh police thank the community for their constant prayers and support during Officer Ainsworth's hospital stay.